The In Orbit. Phil Thomas Cat here. My good friend Tommy Robinetti over there. We blasted off to the new Uncharted Zone. You know, kind of going back to our roots.
Does that mean we have to dig that wall out back there to dig get those roots?
Yeah,
is that what you're trying to tell me?
Some of the old classic intros are on the other side of them.
I know that. We buried a bunch of those.
Yeah, we brought them out though.
So we're about to do a montage.
Yeah, we're gonna play some of the early intros of the Uncharted Zone through the years to help us celebrate the blast off into this new format.
Well, let's look at those. That might be pretty cool.
Okay, let's do it.
Question concerning the show. Now I know that we're letting all of the folks that are involved in the show, you know, like Michelle here that's done our camera work and our office work and so on and so forth. And I wanted to know, since you had written the theme song to the show, I wanted to know your favorite piece of footage from the show.
Well, to be honest with you, I guess it would be the first time that I ever turned the television on, and the show started and I heard the theme song starting, and I'd spent so much time working on it. Yeah, it made me proud that this thing was started, and then I saw Welcome to the Uncharted Zone. I say that's my best, most excitable time with the program so far.
Well, I like that too. Well, let's take a look at the theme song right now, the Uncharted Zone. Brought chill bumps to me too, Ty.
yeah. Certainly would like to take this opportunity to say I certainly enjoyed working with the many people that you had on the show this year. Many of those people are my close friends and some that I don't know. I thought that they did very, very well, and I would like to take this time, as I'm sure all the other people that was welcomed into the Uncharted Zone, that would say thank you, Phil, for inviting us into the Uncharted Zone.
UZ Top 10 Countdown Show, starring Phil Thomas Cat and Tommy Robinetti. Michelle Carley investigates UZ News. UZ BJs, Tiffany Guard, and Ashton Shane. Unless he's gigging, UZ interviews with Mike Roycroft. The Top 10 Music Videos of the Week. And a whole bunch of commercials to pay for the show. And now, behind curtain number 9, the eccentric Phil Thomas Cat, my friend.
History is an ever-flowing fountain. You can see 7 states from Lookout Mountain. Bourbon Street, Nashville, Tennessee. The Beale Street Blues made a fool out of me. I love the Southland and I'm telling you this. Well, fuck her up, Dixie, and give me a kiss. Well, mint and juleps at the Derby. Ooh, ain't we lucky? Rolling in that bluegrass of old Kentucky. Light down here ain't never been hard. Or swinging in a hammock in heaven's backyard. I love the Southland, grant me one wish. Well, fuck her up in Dixie and give me a kiss now. Once they tried to take you away from us, well, now we wouldn't have it. Caused a terrible fuss. Well, hell no, we ain't forgetting about the shrimp boats, crimson crustaceans, long legs, sunshine, put the tea in temptation. Mississippi Delta, wisteria vines, and you can almost smell them from that Floribama line. I love the Southland, grant me one wish. Well, hug her up, I'm Dixie, and give me a kiss. Oh, buy some of that guitar. Forgetting about the shrimp boats, crustaceans, long legs, sunshine, put the tea in temptation. Mississippi Delta, wisteria vines, and you can almost smell them from that Floribama line. I love the Southland, and I'm telling you this. Well, pucker up in Dixie and give me a kiss. I love the Southland, I'm telling you this. Well, puck her up in Dixie, ooh, and give me a kiss.
Most popular jam session on the coast. Chanties 9401 North Davis Highway invites you to attend the Friday afternoon jam session. Chanties
Gulf Coast Darts Capital, 9401 North Davis Highway, Pensacola.
Join us next week. It feels funny though. It's like I am an alien.
Hi, I'm Ashton Shane, and now here's music from a great singer-songwriter, Paul Kilo, with She's Been Leaving.
It's another lonely day, and her mind is far away, and she looks out her window through the trees. Knows the time has come, something should be done, as she reaches down and picks up her key. The time was never right, and she tried with all her might, but the things that hurt we're never gonna change. He's been leaving for a long time now, and you know it makes her sad. She's been leaving for a long time. Looking back on what they had, and the man she used to owe turned his back when nights got cold. When she needed him, he wasn't ever there. She tried to do what's good, like a loving woman should, and he treated her as though he didn't care. He used to be real kind, and I hope in time he'll find that to love someone, you gotta let him know.
Hi.
How are you?
Fine.
I'm Gail. This is my girlfriend, Linda.
And hi, Gail.
Okay, this is my girlfriend, Linda.
Hi, Linda.
How are you? We're from, I'm originally from Illinois. I live in Orange Beach now. And this is Linda, originally from Ohio via everywhere else. And now we're here at Orange Beach, Floribama. And happy Mardi Gras to you.
Thank you very much. Did you know it was Pirate Day?
Pirate Day? No. What is Pirate Day?
Well, that's where we pillage and plunder.
Yeah? And what are we going to village and plunder now?
Well, let me turn the mic off and I'll explain it to you.
All right. We'll be right back.
Okay. Okay?
Oh, all right.
Well, sure. We can do that.
Okay. Turn this camera off. This interview's over. Later on.
The Centric Phil Thomas Cat here. The UZ 2012 initiative is to preserve the aging UZ archive with thousands of hours of videotape to digitize. This is a huge undertaking, and it's necessary right now before the tapes become unviewable. After about 15 years, videotapes begin to show damage caused by the elements such as the magnetic field of the earth, humidity, and many more. Now, our goal is to digitize the entire UZ archive by the end of 2012. Because of the expense and time that it will take to get this accomplished, we're looking for sponsors to help us get this done.
UZTV, pass it on.
You know, while preparing for this blast off into, I guess you could call it a new format, mm-hmm. or a return to an old, or whatever, I don't know, whatever you might want to call it.
Whatever your corporations come up with, that's cool.
Anyway, I went through some of the insights, as we usually do about once a week anyway, yeah. on the Facebook page, and come across cities all around the world that are viewing the Uncharted Zone. It's kind of exciting because you see something cool like, say, Chicago at number 7, Milton at number 8, and Sydney, Australia at number 9.
Really?
Yeah, it's, you know, Milton wow. kind of mixed right in between those two super cities.
That is an impressive list. Pensacola, number 1, of course. Fine folks, Paris, France, number 2. It's because of my connection with Jim Morrison, and I can't tell you about it, but you know, I've got to notice, and you know, Austin, Texas is on here, New York,
Montreal, Canada.
Do you know somebody in Austin?
Yeah, actually I do. It was girlfriend number 809.
Oh, really?
Yeah, blonde, really cute.
And you know, Montreal, Canada. They're number 3.
Yeah, good place.
Wait a minute. Didn't that girl at the beach move to Montreal?
Girlfriend 901, yeah,
yes.
sure did.
So, New York?
Girlfriend 604.
Sydney, Australia?
Oh, 529.
Well, I'm seeing a pattern develop here. No wonder gorgeous. They're watching. Oh my gosh. So you got past babes all over the world checking out the Uncharted Zone. Well, that's pretty cool. All right.
It's a fun show.
Coming up, music from the band that performed in France. The Filthy Rich has performed in many faraway places, including France.
He feels the same way I do. Had a dream of night about the 6 o'clock news. When I was watching Mr. President, oh Lord, he was singing those blues, and it moved my soul when he sang that song about the death of the motor car, how the gasoline's all gone. 'Cause I'm born to drive, yes I'm born to drive. Take away my wheel, Señor, take away my life.
The adventure continues on the Uncharted Zone.
Tommy, look out. It's rapids ahead. We're going too far to the right.
Of tense nurses in the boat. No one is more scared than me. For if something were to happen, my job is to grab the cameras and make sure the story is told. Oh, they're rapids. Oh, we have to be, please pay attention. Oh, look out. Look out, my friends. Look out. Look out, my friends. Oh, the splashing. Oh, it's incredible. Oh, look out. Oh, my goodness. I believe the danger is over. Once again, we have steered clear of danger.
because it is a very dangerous place here on the river. We'll be back with more after this.
Okay, I know this used to be an old music store, and you came in here and remodeled it and turned it into this gorgeous restaurant. So tell me about your place here.
We basically came in and kind of gutted it out and refurbished it, and you can see what we've got here. A nice little blues restaurant that serves fantastic southern cuisines.
Oh, did you see that? Okay, look at the dangerous species, the pelican. Oh, look at them, they're gonna fight. Oh, look at them. Oh, you gotta sneak up on them very carefully, because they're very dangerous animals. They can take your head off with one bite. But I'm not scared, because I'm Tiffany. Give me some bread. Come here, Mr. Pelican. You know you... Come on. They're not listening. See? Good catch. Anyway. Those are some ugly guys, aren't they? Whew.
Ash and Shane here with music from the first ever artist to appear on Newsy. It's Ronnie Miller on The Uncharted Zone.
Well, Daddy was a stock car man, learned to drive down in Alabama, running homemade whiskey outside of Birmingham. On the weekend, he earned his pay in a souped-up Chevrolet on a dirt track circuit. When he'd win, we'd hear him say, "Drive fast, turn left." That's what my daddy said. Keep your hands on the wheel and your eyes on the road ahead. Don't worry about yesterday. Turn that rear view mirror away. If you want to stay ahead of the rest, drive fast and turn left. Now the lesson we need to know, you never win if you drive too slow. If you worry about the rest, they'll be catching up on you. There's one thing in life I've found, just as sure as this world goes around, if you want to stay ahead of the rest, drive fast, turn left.
Now here's the forecast.
Sunny skies in store today, so you can go to the beach with your babe and play.
Cause in the afternoon when the showers come, be off the beach, sure it's for your fun.
High near 90, low of 75, that's the forecast to help you plan your life.
We'll see you next week with the forecast wrap. Let's get something to eat and cut this crap.
Yeah, I'm with you, man. Let's go.
Hi, I'm Ashton Shane, and I forgot my line.
The highly pleased Phil Thomas Cat here. You know, I made it out to the Blues Angel event they had last Saturday over there at the new location at the old Harris Music Center.
Oh, okay, cool. Because when you said highly pleased, I thought you were talking about all the checks cleared the bank.
Yeah, that too.
Oh, okay, anyway, go ahead.
This was a fun event. I mean, it would have been, I guess, better, but I don't know that it could have been had it not been pouring down rain. They had a stage set for outside, and they were going to have some live entertainment, and that kind of fell through because of the weather. Mm-hmm. But inside, there was a lot of cool stuff going on. There was, there was music.
Child, oh, the fire and wild.
there were people looking at guitars. It was cool. Packed. I mean, I was very impressed. You know, I'm very proud of O.Jim. He's come a long way. I remember in the old days when he was over at the real small store, had Sugar and everything, the dog, you know. Yeah. And he was worried, so worried, when he heard that the big
guitar center was
coming to town. You know, he kind of scared there. And, well, everybody's talking about Blues Angel music.
Oh, yeah. Every time I hear somebody talking about getting a guitar, I tell them, listen, before you go to a guitar center, swing by Blues Angel Music first, and, you know, and then see.
So this is an incident where the little guy beat the corp.
Mm-hmm. Cool.
Place in the sun. just for them. And you too will find your happiness on the run. Me and you will find our place in the
sun. That's going to do it for the show. I must recharge now.
Recharge?
Yeah.
Still something that takes electricity.
Yeah, I'm trying to be greener, but it's not always possible.
All right, whatever.
Keep in touch.